KAMR NBC 4 News at 6.
A public university in Pennsylvania is selling the morning after pill in a vending machine on campus, sparking a lot of public controversy, as you can imagine. KAMR NBC 4's own Morgan Schutters met with local school officials to see if that could become an option here in the Panhandle.
What if you could go here for the morning after pill? 85% of students at Shippensburg University, where the pill's already in vending machines, say they like having this option. And Celestina Romero, a sophomore at WT, agrees it could save you from embarrassment.
Some of it's good just because people are kind of nervous going to the stores and buying it and with all the people watching and then are going to a doctor.
Luann Rickwartz worked as a registered nurse at WT for 14 years. Last year, 34 students purchased Plan B meds from her office. But she says it's not a recommended form of birth control, and she thinks putting Plan B in vending machines is a bad idea.
There are certain medical history components that a person could have that would they would not be able to use Plan B.
And medical staff at WT prefer to meet with the student who wants the morning after pill one-on-one. They feel that that makes sure that student knows the risk factors involved with taking a pill of this kind.
Dangers include blood clotting, heart, kidney, or liver failure, headaches, fatigue, and nausea. And officials at both WT and Amarillo College say they would never consider this option.
The most exotic thing we have in our vending machines here at Amarillo College is Diet Coke, and I'm pretty certain that we're not about to make the leap from Diet Coke to the morning after pill.
There's also concern if the drug's this accessible, older students could buy it for kids under the legal age of 17 years old. In Amarillo, Morgan Schutters, KMR, NBC4 News.
The morning after pill cuts the chances of pregnancy by up to 89% if it's taken within the first 24 hours of unprotected sex. However, it does not terminate a pregnancy if you've already conceived. And it's been a huge topic all day on our Facebook page, as you can imagine. Here's what some of you had to say. Jackie Ferguson thinks it's none of your business. A girl needs to make her own choices for her own body, and no one should have the right to say any different. Ashley Jeffries says, I think that's horrible. People should encourage saving sex for marriage, and it's not by putting the morning after pill in vending machines. Andy?
All right. Let's talk about a little hangover you've got. I just want to get this out real quick. For those of you who don't know, he's a huge UNC fan, and so he had to go home last night and watch that dramatic Austin Rivers three-pointer at the end of the game.
Yeah, it was unfortunate. We won't talk about